Let's have a look at some of the advanced features of the Action Interactive menu item. Tap Main. Let's go into Interactive. Interactive allows you to define functions. Go down to Define, tap Define. Function name will be F. Expression, x raised to the third, minus 2x squared, plus x, minus 1. Execute. Okay. Now we've just defined the function f of x. To use the function f of x, we could either drag and drop the name. Let's replace the x with something different. We'll delete. We'll put in the number 5. Execute. F of 5, 5 raised to the third, minus 2 times x squared, plus 5 minus 1 is 79. Or we can use our keyboard to pull up the function name f of x. Let's this time put in y. So this time we're going to find out what f of y is. The calculator puts y in to the function and gives you a new equation or new expression. Let's look at interactive again. Let's define a second function. This time we're going to go with g. G of x, we'll just say is going to be 1 over x plus 3. We'll put those in parentheses. Okay. Done. Let's do some function composition. We'll put the keyboard away. We'll take f of g of x. F of g of x, so we'll just borrow f from up here. In place of y, we're going to put g of x. So we'll borrow g of x. Tap and drag, release, tap and hold, drag and drop. Tap to move your cursor, tap and hold to select, release, drag, drop. Let's get rid of some of this. So let's see what f of g of 3 of g of x is. There you have it. Let's go the other way. Let's go g of f of x. G. And let's drag f of y in here. And we'll replace the y with an x. We'll get rid of that extra x. Tab over to get that y. Delete. Let's type in an x. Execute. Let's get complicated. Let's go g of f of g of x. Let's get rid of that extra x. Delete that. Execute. Let's reuse that operation. This time, let's put in a number. We'll delete that x. Let's put in a number like negative 2. Let's take a look and see what else is available under action. Transformations. Anything that has an arrow has further options. Advanced. Calculations. Complex. List, including statistics. Matrices. Vectors. Equations and inequalities. Assistant, distributions and inverse functions, financials, and command. Very similar to the interactive. Interactive, remember, will give you a nice format to fill out. If you don't know the syntax, I highly suggest using the interactive menu if there isn't a template built into the keyboard. To get out, simply tap. So those are some of the features of the Action Interactive and keyboard.